The suspects matched the description down to the shower cap.
Two crimes. One, what appears to be a leopard shower cap. In these surveillance photos from the Sunglass Hut at Penn Square Mall, you could see a man and woman in the store with two children.
The employee said that it appears they used the two young juveniles as a pawn in the scheme.
He told authorities the one adult told the kids to pick out the sunglasses they wanted. Meanwhile, the other allegedly took a pair of her own without paying. It's a scheme police say ended with $1,000 in merchandise, including high-dollar designer sunglasses from brands like Versace and Miu Miu, missing. After police posted these surveillance photos, a message came in. It was from an eagle-eyed social media user.
A citizen actually pointed out to us it appears these same suspects are responsible for a larceny that we put out last week. This was a larceny of a gift card at a local store.
In that post, surveillance video from a Dollar General on Southwest 59th. It's of two people police want to talk to in connection to an alleged gift card scheme, making off with $500. Authorities say they do believe these are the same people caught on surveillance video at both locations.
Now, the worst part of this whole larceny is, besides the fact that they stole merchandise from a business, is the fact that they appeared to use these two small children as a ploy to steal these sunglasses.
In Oklahoma City, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.